My name is Paul Fisher. I have represented some of the world's greatest and most famous supermodels. Naomi Campbell, Stephanie Seymour, Carrie Otis, Carla Bruni, Monica Bellucci.
And the list goes on and on and on.
I create supermodels, superstars.
And I can assure you, I don't fail at anything. I'm going to create a superstar. Focus on me. Focus on me. So we're looking for somebody 5'9" to 6 feet tall.
You guys are going that way? Eden and I, we're going that way.
My mission each week is to scour the country to find extraordinary individuals who have no clue how special they really are.
Have you ever modeled before?
No.
Have you done any modeling yet so far?
No.
Have you ever thought about modeling? Watch me do.
These are young people, and I find them in malls, shopping centers, gas stations, rehab centers, homeless shelters.
There's no way. We found one of the most beautiful girls in the world next to the pork chops.
What I'm looking for is unique, special, flappy ears, gap in the teeth, twisted nose. These young people can come from anywhere, but they lack the self-confidence and sometimes even the courage to reach for their dreams.
How you doing, man?
My name's Paul.
Yours.
Fix that shit.
Fuck it. Just do it. Your life is about to change.
My clients, Prada, Gucci, Calvin Klein, Versace, Yves Saint Laurent, the most important, powerful, influential fashion clients in the industry. And each week, one of these models is going to become the face of one of those brands.
Wow. Wow. Amazing, amazing kid.
Yeah, I see myself on New York moment. Something about you.
I have a very powerful team that I bring with me on these missions. One of the most famous photographers in the world, my right hand, a supermodel, and my personal assistant, who I put through the ringer.
Do your magic. Okay, guys, let's find her.
First, we scour the country to find 10 faces that have supermodel potential. Then, we narrow it down to 5. And then I funk those kids up. I create their look. I shave their head. I do it because my clients are looking for something unique.
Okay.
And then once I narrow it down and once I transform them, next thing, I then market those kids to the most powerful clients in the world. I don't create models. I create superstars.
You can become a very, very important model in my business, sweetie. You're the most beautiful kid I saw, inside and out. You smiled, you lit up the whole room, sweetie.
It's you. You're the one.
May we present your daughter, of course with your blessings, to the biggest clients in the world.
I can change your lives. I will change your lives. Watch the dreams come true.
Oh my God, yes. No!
Thank you. Thank you for believing in me, okay?